And tonight, a big break in the case of the missing racing sausage. Jordan sent us this picture of the Italian. Yes, it's safe and well done at a bar in Cedarburg. Two men dropped him off tonight. The Italian's costume was stolen after an event in Cedarburg recently. The Italian sausage was not injured, and the worst is finally over.
The worst is over. Sorry. Next in-